tonight, Evansville City Council voted to rezone land to residential areas before two new apartment complexes begin construction. A developer plans to rezone land at Lynch Road and Career Avenue across from the Southern Indiana Career and Technical Center for apartment complexes. One complex will have 20 units, the other will have 18, and each unit will have two bedrooms.